Local Man Strikes Oil by Thomas SIims. He is not in Kuwait or any Arab oil state, but just inside his garden gate. His car needs a service, plugs and points and an oil change. So he removes the rock solid oil plug, then removes the oil that is no good. He bought his oil from the garage shop. In the engine it must go. He starts to pour 1 gallon slow, but suddenly his feet feel very wet. He hasn't replaced the oil plug yet.